All right. In reference to my previous video, my near-death experience, I'll have to say, yes, mistakes were made. I'm aware that I should not have tried to harvest the deer knowing that the bear could have been nearby. That was one. I did not have a bleed out, so I wasted my old man's beard wound dressing. And that was two. Being just overall that careless, you know, that's number three. But I did survive. And I'm back at 100%. I don't know how I'm back at 100% from that, but in any case, we'll sleep one more hour.
Never been so hungry in my life.
But I suppose we might as well go ahead and eat. And since we're right here, for when we get food poisoning after we eat this, because we don't want this to degrade any further. Wait, I holstered that. Yeah. I holstered that. I don't know why it's clanging. Well, that blizzard doesn't sound like it's going anywhere, does it? Alright, now supposedly it's light. Good. He didn't destroy those. He got those pretty good. But I'm not in the dark. You say I'm in the dark, I don't believe I'm in the dark. It's morning now, I'm not in the dark. I'm just not gonna accept that. It's as bad off as the other one now, huh? Well, it's all I got, so we gotta at least bump it up. Excuse me. You just not gonna give up on this, are you? Yeah, I'm aware. Not too bad for two wolf attacks. Not bad at all for two wolf attacks. Was low right here, right? Let's go ahead and get that. Really, game? Don't waste my cured leather. And I holstered this. Thank you for the third time. Oh, a lot of good that did. Well, that's true. We could just do it this way. Light source. We haven't looted here yet. No good.
This stuff will come in handy.
Yes, it will. Yeah, we'll see. Yes, mistakes were made. But I'm a little hasty.
I'll be hungry later.
But yes, you need to pay attention to the ailments you have. Because it will let you apply the wrong thing for the wrong affliction and waste what you have. Which I think is good, because, you know.
I'll die if I run out of water.
Well, that's not too likely in Coastal Highway, but... I like that it lets you waste what you have. Foolishly.
This gear is starting to slow me down.
Yeah, I need another sewing kit, so it's not going to give me one. But I have the fishing tackle, so I'm all right for the moment. I did get all these right. Pretty standard fare right there. Gauntlets. Or not. Need to get back out there and get my deer. Hopefully the bear has gone back to his normal spot. The wood matches. I really love all the graphics changes they put on all their labeling, and they just did a fantastic job with finishing out this game. Thank you, game. Much appreciated. The good thing is, well, it may seem like it, I'm sure I'm wrong, but, you know, like you have a bunch of stuff on you, you're over encumbered, and the game seems to like to give you more. So... honestly, let's see. Let's test the theory. I'm probably wrong. So I'm over encumbered now. I'm going to get anything. Could be the other way around. But I do have a can opener now. Find me a spot and make a fire and cook me up some food.
I better take this food.
Yeah, I guess I could have waited a second before I did that. That's what I'm talking about. Actually, just for the heck of it, wasn't really thinking properly, didn't look at the shelf too well. But yeah, there's nothing else. Right? Right.
Thank goodness.
I know, huh? Let's see what we got here. Let's see which houses are burned down. I really want to go to the end of the road right there on the way to Coastal.
I don't want anything for a drink right now.
Desolation Point. Because I want to see if the rifle's in that car. Where are you, bear? That is the question. Is that the bear? Is that a wolf? Is that a dead wolf? Is what? Not like my eyesight's great. Looks live to me. It's moving very slowly like a bear. What is that? Hopefully that's just a creaking sound. I can't run. What? Is the bear up here? Yeah, I'm hearing some walking, some noise. There he is. Well, you got up here quick, didn't you? All right, it's your island. You know, I'm just a interloper. He does. Maybe the rifle's down there. He knows the rifle's down there, and he doesn't want me to get it. What do my clothes look like? Yeah. Wow, that's pretty bad. 78%, and it's almost not as good. 2424, 30%, 3% protection. Still have 29% protection. Well, let me go ahead and get this up to 100. Let a little time go by. He should have wandered off because this isn't his like main spot that he likes to be in. He does hang out here, but he tends to be over toward Misanthropes. But I guess he has a reason because I'm here. I know, I'm carrying quite a bit. 93. Well, I would say I didn't check those jeans, too. We'll switch those out. Well, that brings me down a little bit, but no, that's true. Dummy. Drop the deer hide. You can come back. I can come back for that. Of course, that could be why he came up on the island, because he smelled me. I want to be able to run. That's the thought. I'll keep one of those just in case I need to start a fire real quick. Still at 82. My goodness. Okay, just want to run down the road. I'll come back here and snag all this up. Not that this is going to do any good, but let's see. That sounds like a bunny. There's another deer carcass. Am I going the wrong way? Am I definitely going the wrong way?
I'd eat anything right about now.
Why don't you give me some dense fog, game? Where is the entrance? There better be a rifle down here, that's all I can say. I'm gonna be very upset if there's no rifle. What? There, eat that rabbit. Don't come after me. Eat your rabbit. And they'll do that. They'll kill the rabbit and immediately come after me. Like, what the heck did you want to kill the rabbit for? Well, I guess we know without a doubt that there's a wolf in the area. Maybe it'd be safer in Desolation Point. All right, here we go. Checked a couple other places that might have had the rifle and it wasn't there. Is it there? Look, and the cleaning kit and everything. And a drink and cool. There's my rifle that's gonna way over encumber me. Now I won't be able to move at all. Painkillers. I'm definitely in need of painkillers.
This pack is getting too heavy to carry.
Yeah, I know. All right. Let's check out our beautiful new gun. That's in desperate need of cleaning. Did I have one shell for? Yeah, okay. is the warmth bonus in this car? Five, four. That's not bad. Of course, you know, it's going to give me a blizzard and it's going to go 30 degrees below zero if I try to do this. So that would probably be stupid. Of course, I have a pry bar. Well. Yeah, I'm not going to use the gun on the wolf. The gun is for the bear. I'm pretty much bears only. One whole round. But better to have it in the chamber. Let's get back to civilization. I mean, there's a lot of rounds in Desolation Point. And it would probably be worth my while. You know, since it's foggy and I'm just backtracking, and I'll feel much better when I have rifle rounds. I would like to leave a lot of stuff here to do this. A lot more stuff. Considering well, let's drop non-essentials. Probably not much space in here. All right, what are my non-essentials at the moment? Don't need that. I'll tell you what, I do have the torch for the way back, and the frozen angler. Yeah, I'm not going to need that. I'm not be doing fishing over there, and I'm not going to worry about reading it at this point in time. For the time being, you can go over there. Sorry about that. Yeah, I don't need... I can take... That's a tough call there. But I'm not going to be going to Timberwolf Mountain anytime soon. I can't forge yet, so I've got the axe to cut sapling, so that's just kind of a waste at this point for weight-wise. Yeah, I need to get some of this down a little bit. can't believe it's just those boots. I'm not planning on eating you compared to everything else I got. And that deer is over there, which really... Yeah, that deer is... Oh, man, that's a whole deer. Well, let's see what the weather looks like. Because if nothing else, I would like to harvest it and just drop it all right there where it is. 81. Could I have any more stuff? This is a big... This makes a difference here as well. I'll still carry it in my stomach. That's wet. Good time to go for the crackers. And top it all up with the summer soda. Gets me down a little bit more. That weighs almost nothing. Oh, the stones. Yeah, I can drop them when I get out. He's just staring at the dead wolf. That's great. So before we go run off here, yeah, the hacksaw would be quicker. Yeah, I know. I know. You love doing this. Love doing this, don't you? Because if I go to Desolation Point, all these carcasses will be gone. And since I, got in the fight, wasted the condition and everything over it. Just makes more sense to go ahead and... I don't really want the wolf meat as compared to the deer meat. I'll take all the deer meat. Dude, what is your deal? So I can't do anything here. Well, you have to be coming back over here, huh? Wow. And of course I have it on me. Good Lord. 40 minutes? Yeah, the hacksaw would be quicker. Think he'd be on me in 40 minutes? And a little note, you can't run the deer into the bear. Seemed like it'd be a cool mechanic, but it doesn't work. He'll just run toward the bear, and when he gets a certain distance, he'll veer off, and that's the end of that. He's going the other way, but it's almost, look at this. Yeah, I'm not really running, am I?
It's like something is sapping my energy.
Yeah, it's called 8-pound boots and a big rifle, but how many wolves are out here, you know? I guess I'm gonna have to fight him either way, but. Come on.
Get away, you mother.
All right, that gets rid of that wolf. Can't do that to the bear, though, can I? All right, what afflictions do I really have? Okay, this time I have both. So that's good. Because I do have that. Blood loss. Well, wait. Okay. This should. Ow!
Oh, come on.
That was my wound dressing. No?
Need some first aid.
Damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, pay a little bit more attention to that. That was stupid. Now, of course, the bear is probably between me and the house, right? Well, this has turned out to be quite a hazardous spot. I think I've managed to waste every bit of old man's beard lichen that I have gotten. And craft from here? No. Alright. Can I be more stupid? Now I'm sure I have no antiseptic left either. Well, that's true. It doesn't use that. I just use the bandage. And let's look at the clothes. As long as they're not really low percentage. Can't do it in the dark, right? But you're going to wait till I get all the way to the end to tell me that. Thank you. That's all I wanted to do. They don't have to be perfect. They don't have to be perfect. Just don't want them to degrade while I sleep. Well, wow. This run is... been fraught with mistakes and indecision and bad planning and just about everything you don't want to do, right? And this, you know what this means. This means that deer will probably be gone tomorrow. Right, maybe not. It should be 2 days. They usually stay for 3 days. Yeah. Let me fill up. Can I have a nice day tomorrow, please? Please? Just one nice day? Please? No bear? No more wolves? Just let me have a nice day? I know I should have dropped the wolf pelt. I'm aware. And since we can't see in the daytime inside anymore, we'll light the light. I put it in the car. Yeah, and I was carrying it, so of course tracked the other wolf. He would have got me anyway. He could see me. That sounds like a bunny. Not heavy enough for the bear. That, on the other hand, no, that's a bunny. That sounds like a bear. It's a little light, though. No, there he is right there, right? Right in front of me. Now it's a tree. But I'm hearing it. He's just determined to stay right here, huh? Like right behind the cabin? It's a little light, though. Come on now, you don't live here. Huh. Just doesn't sound heavy enough to be the bear, but the wolves are gone. I get, and if it was a wolf, you'd think he'd be coming after the, well, the bunnies are over there. No, that's not an ambulance in the game. That's out on the road. Huh. That's intriguing. Yeah, I hear the bear crows. Oh, I hear him kind of, I hear him breathing now. Sure wish he would go away. He is being a nuisance. You're being a nuisance. Well, I'll tell you what. We had enough boredom for one episode, so let me get to a save point if I can find the bed. We will sleep an hour. And I'm going to call this in here. Give me a like, share, comment, anything. Let me know what you think. And I'll see you back here on the next run. Thanks a lot.